Good morning from Dharamshala, and I am getting ready to go outside. This place is actually between McLeodganj and Dharamshala, so it's on the back side of McLeodganj. I'll just show it to you. So that on the mountain, and behind that is all McLeodganj. The main road to go to McLeodganj is from the back side of that mountain there. This road is way too steep for, so this is called as the Khada Danda Mark or something like that. And this is my hotel, and that is the Doladhar mountain range. And Dharamshala, by the way, is down on the back side. I'll just show it to you later. Now on this road you have to pretty much get used to steep slopes and deep trenches like this. But the view is beautiful. One technique that I use when I climb steep slopes like this is I always kind of crisscross rather than just climbing straight. This makes it a little bit more easier to climb. You might find a lot of Tibetan population along this way because the Dalai Lama stays here. So you'll find signboards in sort of Tibetan language. I'm just gonna go and have my coffee, maybe some breakfast. The weather here is like pretty nice because it's like 8-9 degrees. Still so much better than minus 10 in Manali yesterday. That right there on the end is Dharamshala. And that is the way to go to McLeodganj, like I showed you before. You can just sort of chill here. There's some good benches and get a good view of the mountains. Dalai Lama Mandir, Dalai Lama Temple is there. McLeodganj is just like 750 meters that way, but 750 meters on a steep mountain like that is gonna take a while. So there's a friend of mine, Devansh, who came and picked me up yesterday from the bus stop. He's from Dharamshala, like there, just about 2-3 kilometers that way. But yesterday I was really tired and it was really late at night, so we couldn't film. But yeah, we're gonna go outside, have some nice food maybe, and he's gonna show me around the city because he is from Dharamshala. You can actually rent Royal Enfield's bikes there. I already tried this restaurant yesterday. I'll try it maybe again later. And this one is a restaurant recommended by my friend Devansh for some good breakfast. Himachali Rasoi, it's on the top floor. Hello. We've got parathas as like 30 bucks and coffee for like 30 rupees. Milk tea is 15 and they have some paneer paratha for like 70 bucks. Pretty good, reasonably priced. That's my aloo paratha. This is actually a mixed paratha. So it's got potatoes, aloo and piyaz mixed. And yogurt, some coffee, and that's my pickle. It's not too bad. It's just that the plate is a little bit rotating, but it's fine. This is good. It's actually good. This is nice. It tastes amazing. Now this is also another cafe right next to the Himalayan. I'm just coming here for one more coffee because the view from here is so amazing. Like you sit here and that is the mountain range right there. That right there is a co-working space. So if you just like here for a vacation, you can just sort of like I don't know if they've got rooms there, but they have like on the top floor there's a co-working space. That is my coffee right there. And yeah, it's a nice little German Shepherd there. It keeps barking at other people. And Yeah, the owner of the restaurant, also a very friendly guy. Breakfast was really good. I mean, I feel like Dharamshala is a kind of city that is not very touristy. So the prices here are very, very economical. Like, you'll find coffee in a good cafe for as little as 30 bucks or 50 bucks. I'm planning to go to that Dalai Lama Mandir, which is straight. And then McLeodganj is 750 meters that way. This is the temple and the home of His Holiness the 14th Dalai Lama. It was closed when I went there, and from this point on, any road you take will lead to the center of McLeodganj, also known as the McLeodganj Square. That is where the cable cars are. So those cable cars run from Dharamshala to McLeodganj. You can do some shopping in these parts. So this is actually the same kind of pen that I'm wearing. That is the skyway. The cable car is gonna lead you all the way down to Dharamshala. So this is the McLeodganj side of it. This is the main city of McLeodganj. That's a beautiful Tibetan temple there. The city is like about 10 minutes of the whole walk. Like, it'll take you about 10-15 minutes to go around the entire city. ये सबका अलग अलग आवाज आता है
हाँ जी छोटे में कम आते
हैं ओके अच्छा वैसे भारी है भारी कितना भारी है लोहे का किसका है ब्रास का बनता है
ये अष्ट धातु का होता है
तो ये वाला क्या है
ये हाँ? ये इंसेंस होल्डर है
अच्छा इंसेंस होल्डर है ओके 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 सो दे हैव दिस रियली नाइस लिटिल शॉप चलो थैंक यू बाय बाय दैट्स द रोड एंड दिस इज लाइक अ कार पार्क वेयर यू कैन गेट अ होल व्यू ऑफ द धर्मशाला तो धर्मशाला इज डाउन देयर एंड मैक्लोडगंज इज ऑलमोस्ट दिस पार्ट हियर दैट्स लाइक अ 2-2.5 kilometer journey, which is gonna take you at least like 8-9 minutes. The ticket is like 300 rupees for one way, and if you buy a return ticket, it's gonna be 500. Oh, and did I mention there's no limit to the amount of coffee you can drink in McLeodganj? Every single cafe offers an amazing view of the mountains. The weather in McLeodganj can be very unpredictable at times. As you can see, it's sunny on one side, foggy on the other mountain, and partly snowing where I'm standing. And while you're here, make sure to check out these narrow alleyways, which I believe is one of the best way to connect two main roads on a mountain slope. I just wrapped up some of my online work before my friend Devansh was gonna come over. It was an absolutely amazing sunset. About a kilometer and a half from McLeodganj. So this is another one of those crowded places around McLeodganj. The most touristy one. Devansh, do you want to catch your dreams? He's gonna look around this place. Nothing unusual, it's just the same what you have in McLeodganj.
Hello.
Chitra
ne bataya aapke paas gloves acche milte hain to main isi liye aaya.
Ye windproof hai na?
Haan.
Nice.
Bade se mera haath dekho na. Kitna bada hai.
Devansh will need custom made gloves. Look at this guy. How is that, Chitra?
Yeah,
is it comfortable?
ये मेरे size में नहीं आएगा leather.
वो भी आ जाएगा क्यों नहीं आ जाएगा? वो भी आ जाएगा ये थोड़ा ना उससे बढ़िया है.
Where are we going, Devansh?
We just came to see Touch. That's Bhagsu waterfall.
Okay.
Well, no, we are not gonna trek all the way up.
Okay. But you can go all the way if you want.
Yes. Well, I just came here to show you that waterfall.
Okay, nice.
It's very touristy. So, I didn't prefer to stay.
Yeah, we are in a hurry anyway. We'll find something to eat. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're gonna try this Peace Cafe. Chitra was actually sweet enough to give me this. So, thank you, Chitra.
Welcome.
So, I wanted one in black. I had one, but I wanted one in black. So, she found it from somewhere and gave it to me. So this is Devansh having to bend over all the time. Hey, hello. This is the view.
The sunset view from this place feels like you're in a postcard. Cafes in McLeodganj are all about chilling out, meeting good people, and having great conversations.
Here we ordered some cakes, coffee, pastries, and a cheesy sandwich, which had this amazing mature cheese smell. We're gonna go to this pretty little cafe, Kalimpong Restaurant. Aya. That is Chitra. Hello. This Kalimpong restaurant only has about 18 to 20 seats, but I have to say one thing, the food was phenomenal. We ordered the Tibetan noodle soup, which is called as chicken thukpa. They also have it in veg, and I would definitely recommend you to try it if you come to this place. Their main specialty, however, are these mutton momos with their homemade medium spicy sauce. These are the juiciest mutton momos I've had, and as the flavor slowly start to release in your mouth, here's my actual reaction.
Yes, sir.
Wow.
मेरा भी ये रिएक्शन होता है.
This is the first time I ever tried like mutton in India. So good. Wow, yeah.
बेस्ट मोमोज है मेरे हिसाब से यहाँ पे. वेज भी हो चाहे चिकन, मैं चिकन मोमो का फैन नहीं हूँ. चिकन मेरे को ड्राई लगता है, मटन मोमोज आर जूसी. पूरा रिच फीलिंग है इसके अंदर तक, मतलब पूरा पैसा वसूल है.
The Jogiwada road, which we are about to take, has a very steep angle. This road comparatively takes less time, almost about 10-15 minutes, as compared to the main road, which takes about 20-25 minutes.
So, how was your day, Morris?
It was amazing.
But if this is your first time in Dharamshala and you are not a very experienced rider, I would definitely advise you to avoid this road, especially at night time, because there are no street lights on this road. Any incident of improper braking or wrong turns you take will throw you down in the valley below.
तो दैट इज़ अ ब्यूटिफुल रोड. फिर यहाँ मैंने ये बाइक जब ली थी उसके बाद यहाँ आने में ऑब्वियसली बैठती थी, बिकॉज ये रोड बहुत ज़्यादा स्टीप है. तो ठीक है फिर वो, लेकिन एक दो बार आई फिर आदत हुई एंड या इट गॉट नॉर्मल. फिर यहाँ तो अब ऐसा होता था कि धर्मशाला से चले 10 मिनट में ऊपर मैकलॉन, और स्पेशली सोलो में, क्योंकि ज़्यादा होता नहीं है, टेंशन किसी का नहीं है.